Hi, I'm William, and today you're watching Toy Time Season 3, Episode 5. Today, I'm going to show you this awesome realm that my mom made. It's going to be amazing. Trust me. So, here we have an ender chest. Here I have some diamonds. I'm sorry if you can't clearly see the diamonds. The reason if you can is because this thing is recorded by our phone. Alright, here we have a chest, and I have a bunch of wood in case you can't see. Look at this. And I have another section of chests because I want 6 chests. And here we have some of the other people that play on this realm. If you can't see, we have signs of our names, and you probably can't see the names, but here they are. In case you can see, this one's not for a person, it's for food. And here we have all the food in this chest. Actually, we have 3 chests. And here, my dad made a thing where chickens lay eggs, and you can get eggs from here. Our house is underground, and I'm gonna show you some of our stores. Here's my store. In case you can't see, this sign says Buy Pete. And here is where you pay. And here says per pie is 2 logs or 2 cocoa beans or $1. This my store, and then here's where you pay. And here is my dad's store. It's called Lumber Warehouse, and the price for a stack of wood is, it says per stack diamond or 5 gold or 10 iron. And he has all the different kinds of woods, except the woods from another update. He has all the woods that are from Earth on Minecraft, and he'll probably never add the nether woods. Anyway, in case you can't see, oh yeah, you can't see this. In case you don't know what these are. Oh, dark oak and oak and birch and, oh yeah, spruce. And then acacia. And last but not least of the stores, we have my mom's store. And here is the garden I use to get my pumpkins for the pumpkin pies I sell. But anyway, we're gonna be talking about mom's store. In case you can't see, her store is right ahead of us. Alright, here's her store. So anyway, she sells a bunch of stuff in here. Potion of Regeneration. guess you can see Waco Lapis, Ender Pearl, and stacks of harvestables, diamond tools and weapons, dried kelp block, Unbreaking Free book, Pack of Three Diamonds, and Book of Mending. And that's what she has in the store. That's her store. Our gardens. Oh no, got stuck. And here are our sugar canes. Alright, let's head off to another place in this world. Alright, I just showed you this thing that's so very cool, and you won't believe it when you hear me say what it is. This is something really cool, and I just thought about it. You see what that is over there? I don't know what it is. I actually do know what it is, because I helped build it. My dad told me what we're gonna be building. And the moment of truth, it is, drum roll please, a castle. And that's our name of the country, Bumtown. Capital is Isley's Island. And here's our throne. And here are the owners of the country. Queen is Holly Dolly 17704. King is Einsieg. And last but not least, in case you can't see, which you probably don't, but if your eyes were good enough, or if this camera was good enough, that thing on top said, Prince is William Nopi. Yeah, that's me. I'm the prince. In case you didn't know that. And we have this cool thing where you can go up and up the ladder, and then you jump down on the slime. It's supposed to be like a trampoline. Woohoo! Ah! Woo! Wee! Bouncy, 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 bouncy. Alright. Where's the way down? There it is. Our castle. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you about this cool lava thing. And look at that. Isn't that cool? Alright, now it's time to go. Thankfully, this thing is on peaceful mode. Or otherwise, I wouldn't be able to finish this video. Thank you. again, here's a thing that said, here's a thing that I built, in case you can't see, it says, I heart Lisa. That's a thing I built. And now it's time to show you another town or kingdom. Alright, so here we have the downstairs. This is our kitchen, and here are the sinks. In case you don't know what these are cauldrons. And here are a bunch of chests. I am reading the signs. If you want to read the signs, you can pause me, but, right? And then, run. Yeah, that's our cool big house. Wasn't it cool to you? Leave a like down below if you think that the house was cool, because I did. That's why I love to play on here. That's why I like to play on here, because it was very nice. Alright. Right, we're back here, and we have this cool other town. I think that's gonna be the
let's go to that other town. Just welcome to Eileen's Island. Anyway, dum. Alright, we're about to head into Byrex. Alright, here's Byrex. Alright, bye. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you haven't.